What's happening, people? Back with another reaction, back with some more Depeche Mode, and I'm very excited. Just got another request. Someone earlier today asked if I could do a reaction to a tune from Delta Machine called Alone. The reason I'm very excited, I mentioned it before, there are two Depeche Mode studio albums that I'm far less familiar with. I've listened to some of the songs, or I probably listened to all the songs, but I have not spent years thinking about them. In some cases, I may not even have like fully heard all the lyrics because I've only listened a couple times. So this is going to be much more of an in-the-moment and kind of reactive interaction with the tune, whereas in a lot of Depeche Mode reactions, I spent a couple minutes talking about what I remember and what I think about the themes of the lyrics. But yeah, I wanted to give a shout-out to the person who requested it. It's very exciting for me to go through this album, and as I said, Sounds of the Universe. I did also want to mention Exciter as another one that, you know, is right at the turn of the millennium. I was still following them. I did have it back in the day. But I don't know that album quite as well as the other ones either, or as well as the one that came after it, which is Playing the Angel. I feel like I know that one notably better than Exciter. So yeah, let me know if there's any tunes on the three albums that I'm a little less familiar with. Love to go through them. Did want to give a shout to the artwork, and I love this picture on the inside with three guys. Martin Gore, I'm not sure if he's wearing a beanie in that picture, but I do enjoy the sort of the comical look of that. So let's get to it. This is Alone by Depeche Mode from their 2013 album Delta Machine, which I'm not really recalling either musically or lyrically as we start, but... I do remember this a little bit sonically now because I remember thinking like, ooh, it was like deep and heavy, like subterranean.
I was there when you needed me most. When you wanted released, I was your father, your son, and your Holy Ghost, the priest.
I was your everything, but I feel like maybe now
see
he's alone.
Success.
The gritty distortion, the heavy bass to the point of distortion.
I didn't see much
happening. Oh, this is great. Person no longer here, or maybe they're just completely out of his life, hence alone. Like that sort of like almost telegraph beat melody. Big sort of kind of pensive pad melodic layer.
Best.
Oh, heavy and gritty, but with the like a little melodic flourish kind of cascading over the top.
There's a dim gray line between the black and the white.
Syncopated low-end percussion groove with that gritty hard bass and this melodic layer that's really like bright, like metallic almost.
Save your soul.
Is that both of them singing there? Gone and
by the heavy sonics. Compositional consideration I'm always impressed by. I assume I have heard that at least a couple times because, you know, I've listened to the full album since getting it. But yeah, that it really was very quite fresh. And lyrically, I think I was sort of, you know, exploring it a little more than I did the first time when I probably, as I said, I was just blown away by that deep and like hard, gritty percussive groove. And I think that probably took over the first listen or two. But this time it felt like, you know, some of the themes were getting across to me. I'd like to listen to it some more. I do like to sort of, you know, lather in a tune for a few times before I begin to like really appreciate, you know, the themes at play and sort of the different sonic elements and how they might express some of the themes. So yeah, again, big ups to the person who requested this. It was great timing. I was like just about to sit down and do a video and I saw that comment. So yeah, once again, love Depeche Mode. I really hope they can continue. R.I.P. Andy Fletcher. You know, I was looking at the Exciter album. There's like a really great picture of the three of the guys, and Andy Fletcher's just like smiling, and it was, you know, it was really sweet to see. And I will continue to celebrate this band and talk about his involvement and the other guys over the years. So yeah, big ups to all the Depeche Mode fans out there. You're some of the people who started like really commenting on this channel before a lot of other people. You know, some punk rock people were here early on, and you know, some people who followed me from my other channel for like techno and acid trance reasons and so on. But yeah, the Depeche Mode people, I really appreciate you. You know, a few of you who've been following the channel for a couple months now, like just really have expanded my already, you know, top level love and appreciation of this band and taken it to new levels. And there's some people been commenting all sorts of interesting information. So yeah, big ups to all of you. Anyway, thank you. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you next time. Peace.